Hey guys, this is Karishma and you are watching How to Bring Out. So guys, I am back with another review, and if you guys remember that I have uploaded a video of review soon of 4 creams of L'Occitane. So this is the quick this will be the quick review of that 4 creams of L'Occitane. So guys, let's come to the uses and benefits of these 4 L'Occitane cream. First, light comforting cream. Guys, the texture of this cream is so melting, with 5% of shea butter and rich in vitamin E, omega-6 and carotene. This cream nourishes skin, protects skin and also gives the appropriate hydration. It is suitable for normal to combination skin. Creme Perfect Dries. So guys, this cream is applicable to face also, because it is developed for skin perfecting from bovine sublime complex. And basically, the best part of this cream is it is a 24-hour moisturizing cream. I really love this cream and I really use it on my face also, and the effects are very amazing because it brings glow to your skin and also improves the texture of the skin. Plus, it brightens the skin. The next was our Bovine Flora Hand Cream. This is basically a hand cream, and guys, the best part of this cream is it is a travel size cream. You can carry out, you can carry it anywhere you want. It is also rich in enriched with chia butter petal, and it helps in soften the skin while enveloping the hands with the green floral scent. Guys, last but not the least, and the very cooling cream gel is Vebra Cooling Hand Cream Gel. So this is also a again travel size. We can carry it anywhere, and this is a cream gel which is organic, and it is from basically organic Weberna extract. And this cream leaves a very powdery finish on hands. It leaves a very cooling effect for like 20 seconds, and then the fragrance is sweet like heaven, guys. And it have a, you know, it have really good aromatic herbs with lemony freshness. So guys, I must tell you about which is the most my favorite cream among all 4, and this is the most favorite cream because this can use by this can be used by oily skin types as well as dry skin types. So guys, these were the winter care routine creams for me. Really try this, because this is seriously, these 4 creams are superb.